The United States is fully engaged on the question of the two soldiers. We're very supportive of the approach that the Cyprus government has taken to maintaining communications with Turkey, and we hope that this issue will be resolved expeditiously.